Well, do you have any useless talents yourself?
I have a lot of useless talents, actually, and that line came from me. I've always said that in my real life, and being pliable is one. I can bend all sorts of different ways, and just different things that I'm good at that will never make me any money. That's always why I call them useless talents. I'm like, useless talent number 72.
There's quite a bit of violence in this, although it's laughable. But do you think people are a bit numb to violence, in general?
I think people have become numb to violence, and I think the movies that are kind of out now that are just purely torture movies, I won't go see them. I don't, you think of Hitchcock's Psycho, and you never actually saw a knife going in, and you had to use your brain and imagination, and I think that's far superior to just thinking of new ways to torture people. This is, different. This is kind of like a comedy splatter gore, but it's from these guys, so it's really smart at the same time. And the other movies that are just really serious about these women with no clothes getting, just horrible things happening to them just because it kind of gets some people off in some way. I think I don't care for that.
Right.